Here we have 2 cups of boiled quinoa, 2 eggs, 3 tablespoons of garlic, ginger, onion paste that I made, the yellow one on that side. And the herbs are sage, basil, and here's the rosemary, about 1/3 of a teaspoon or 1/2 of a teaspoon of each. Let's see. We also have some Himalayan salt. Olive oil. Three tablespoons of olive oil. Okay. Let's whisk this again.